Hey everyone, Matt here with Greeley Nissan, and today we're going to show you how to set up the driver profile settings found in your Nissan Pathfinder. To begin, we're going to adjust the driver's seat so that way it's in the most comfortable position for you. After you've adjusted the driver's seat, you're going to go ahead and press the set button. After you press the set button, you're going to go ahead and choose either option 1 or 2. If you already have a profile selected for one of those options, make sure to choose the other one so you don't override that driver profile. After you've selected your option and you've turned off your vehicle, you've gotten back in your car, you can always go ahead and press option 1 or 2 and the chair will automatically adjust to that position for you.
All right, everyone, I want to thank you so much for checking out our video here today, and I'll see you in the next video.